about facade design pattern in theoretical manner using real life and real time example. In the next video, we will try to write a sample program to implement the facade design pattern. So first, what is a facade? In French, a facade meaning is frontage. So whatever you see is called facade. So the main motto behind the facade design pattern is simple interface to a complex system. So the system can be complex, but you need a simple interface to operate the operations. So another principle is single class represents entire subsystem. So your system can be, your system can contain n number of subsystems, but the end user should see as a single thing. So the entire complexity should be handled by the inner implementation. You don't need to worry about that. So this is the main motto behind the facade design pattern. We can explain that using some real life examples. The first real life example is, if you are using ATM, if you are trying to withdraw some amount from ATM, for example 10,000 rupees. So what you do is you would insert your ATM, you would insert your bank debit card into the ATM, and you would give the required password, which means passcode. So here, once you do that, once you trigger 10,000 rupees withdraw button, then these are the following things that would happen behind the scheme. So first, it will check whether the account is valid or not, and then it will check whether your account has some sufficient funds for withdrawing 10,000 rupees, and then it will check whether your account, your PIN code is correct or not. So after validating all these things, then 10,000 rupees would be withdrawn from ATM. So these are the complex things that are handled behind this. For the user, for the end user, the interface is very simple. You can just click on some button and you can just give the amount that you need to withdraw. The interface is very simple. So this falls in the facade design pattern. So simple interface to a complex system. So another example is, suppose if you are trying to build a building. So for example, that building consists of 10 floors and each floor should contain some 2 or 3 rooms like that. And then for the quality purpose, you would need to select the better bricks, cement and etc. Here you would, to build this building, you need to maintain many things, and that's a very complex process. So what you are trying to do is, you are trying to give this contract to the building contractor. So who would manage these things in a better manner? So what you do is, you are trying to give 50 lakh rupees to the building contractor, and you are explaining your use cases to this building contractor. Then this building contractor would handle this complex things behind the scheme. The end user don't need to worry about this. That's building contractor with worry and manage these things. So here, this is another real life example where facade design patterns is applied. So here, this is the end user, need not worry about the complex things behind the scheme for building this building. The everything would be managed by this building contractor. So this is another example where facade design pattern is applied. So in the next video, we will try to explain facade design pattern using some sample implementation using Java. So thanks for watching this video.